NATO is inching closer to Russia's doorstep tonight as Finland becomes the latest country to join the military alliance. It comes as a woman has confessed to delivering the bomb which killed a prominent pro-Kremlin blogger.
Daria Trepova, in custody and in a world of trouble. The 26-year-old arrested over the bomb attack that killed a prominent pro-Kremlin military blogger, who used the name Vladlen Tatarsky. The explosives hidden in a golden bust of himself as he was at a pro-war event in St. Petersburg. This vision, released by Russia's investigative committee, shows an apparent confession from Trepova. What did you do, she is asked. I took the statuette there that exploded, she says. When asked who gave her the statuette, she says, can I tell you later, please? Trepova is a Russian citizen, previously detained for anti-war protests. Her husband said she's been framed. Ukraine has denied Russia's claims it was behind the attack. The man who once owned the bombed cafe itself, Yevgeny Prigozhin, owner of the notorious Wagner mercenary group, has released a video he claims was at the town hall of the battleground city of Bakhmut, holding a flag with the words, in good memory of Vladlen Tatarsky. One of the Kremlin's justifications for invading Ukraine was to stop the growth of NATO. But Finland is, as of today, a fully fledged member of the alliance, adding 1,300 kilometres of NATO to Russia's border. Russia has said it will bolster its defences in response. In London, Brett McLeod, 9 News.